Teach me how to bug it. 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 Everybody love it. Everybody love it. Everybody love it. Everybody love it. Airbass love it. Airbass love it. Airbass love it. You ain't messing with my buggy.
Dave here, Journey Outdoors, and today we're talking about big bass. Oh yeah, catching them big. Well, this is a medium-sized smallmouth bass from a little area that I fish, and I'm gonna give you the tips to get more bass on your line. So today, follow me as we get more fish on Journey the Outdoors. I'm gonna release him. He's pretty small. Here we go. Just calm down here. All right. And all right. So there he goes. I'm gonna give you more tips that you need to also catch the fish that you like to catch. You've seen my crappie fishing videos, you've seen my walleye videos, so now we're going to bass. Oh yeah. But stay tuned, we got more fish coming on the line. So I got another bass on the new rod. You know, I'm loving this. I'm loving this this rod, and it's a nice one. I'm gonna go ahead and pick him up here. Oh yeah, there we go. A nice pound and a half, 2 pound bass. You know, he's pretty good. And this is on a leech type bait that I use. It's nice. I just ordered this, and it's a venom. It's a venom. So just caught him on that, just bouncing along the bottom. And he seems to have devoured that, as you can see. So I like that bait. I'm gonna keep using it. But he's got some shoulders on him. He's probably, like I said, about 2 pounds. And you know, just bouncing along the bottom, casting out. I've showed you that technique before. It's kind of a finesse, but not too much. But I like this. I like this. I like this bait, and seems to produce really nice. I'm using a 1/8 ounce jig head, a red hook, so it bends pretty easily if you get it snagged up. But I snagged up on this one, and it didn't bend at all. So that worked out pretty great. Nice little bass. I'm gonna go ahead and release him, and let him swim another day. So let's get him in the water. Gonna go ahead and take that hook out. All right, and a nice 2 pounder. He's going back. All right, I love you. I hope you come and see me again. Please do. I would gratefully appreciate it. Send your grandfather if you can. All right. Had to show him some loving. All right, go ahead. Go ahead. That was so graceful. And look at him swimming away. Go into the wild. Live, be free. I love it. So, you know, I love fishing. I think a lot of people can relate, and that's probably one of the major reasons that you guys actually watch the videos. I appreciate that. So, not too much time getting all smushy. We're gonna go ahead and get another fish on. Let's go.